A very good morning to you children. I welcome you all into this session of GK. And today we are dealing with the chapter 5th of GK, which is How Intelligent Are They? This chapter is also dedicated to the animals, right? Because we are animals, we are from the animal family. And if we are so intelligent, then these animals' intelligence level must be awesome. Must be awesome, as you have seen dogs, right, how they recognize their owners even after seeing them after years, right, how they show their emotions, like the same lion who can prey on anything becomes just like a cow when he sees his owner, right? So these animals are very intelligent and they work very smartly many of the time. This chapter is about that, right? You have to identify, in this chapter you have to identify the animal from the picture. Now animals are very intelligent and they help the human being very smartly. You have to name the animal from the clue box, right? See the first picture here. This picture, right, this one is of, let us see what all is written about it. It looks like a human. It has the capacity in some ways to think like humans. It can manipulate its environment and utilizes tools in order to help the community. Now there is only one animal which looks like human, and that is chimpanzee. Or chimpanzee, whatever you pronounce him, right? So let us see if it is there in the clue box. Yes, chimpanzee is there. So the first one is chimpanzee, without any doubt, right? Okay, now second, Dash knows how to adapt to complex environmental conditions because its ability to learn new skills easily. And look at the picture. It's none other than a pig, right? It's a pig, P-I-G, pig, right? Now look at the third picture. It has been considered to be self-aware. It can recognize itself in a mirror. It has the largest brain. And look at the picture. Yes, children, it is a dolphin, right? Let us see. Pig and dolphin are there in the choices or not. Pig is also there and dolphin is also there, right? Oh no, no, it's not a dolphin, it's a whale, children. It's a whale, it's a huge whale, right? Because in dolphin choice is not there. So third is whale, second is pig, first is chimpanzee. Let us now go to the fourth one, and the picture itself is revealing who it is. Dash has an ability to talk like humans. It has excellent memory. Only parrot can be there. It's a parrot. Dash is known for its huge size. It makes typical sounds to communicate amongst the group. And yes, this is a whale. This is a whale. So that means third was a bottlenose dolphin, right? Third was a dolphin. Fifth is a whale. Just look at its size. Amazing, right? So sixth, yes, can learn new skills easily. It quickly responds to human command. It can notice even a small change. It is a dog. Absolutely correct. It is a dog. Seventh is a good hunter. It uses well-developed strategies while finding food. It can solve very complicated problem. It is octopus. You would have seen it during football matches. Octopus predicting the winners. Right? Now, the last one has a large brain. It exhibits a variety of behaviors. It is associated with grief, mimicry, play, use of tools, cooperation. And yes, it is none other than elephant, right? Elephant. And here is something written. Horses have a good memory. They learn the directions easily. They are able to respond to commands quickly, even under stress. So once again, let us go through each and every answer. Right? Let's begin with the first one. The first animal here is, this is chimpanzee. Next is pig. After pig, we have bottlenose dolphins. Then we have parrot. Then we have a huge whale. Right? This is a whale. Next is our beloved dog. And the last two being octopus and this one, elephant. So, thank you, children, for your patient learning. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did in making it. So, till we meet again, it's a goodbye from my side. And